In Warwick, water has also swamped several businesses near the Pawtuxet. Owners we spoke with say this is the worst flooding they've ever experienced. Department of Environmental Management is watching businesses lining the river there. They want to make sure no contaminants filter into the water. All right.